Iran protests attack on embassy in Baku. Iran has officially protested against an attack on its embassy building in the Republic of Azerbaijan, the country's envoy to Baku said. Abbas Mousavi said on Friday that Tehran will seriously pursue the case of the Thursday night attack on the embassy until a result is achieved. Following the attack on the embassy and Iran's protest through official channels, the Republic of Azerbaijan's diplomatic police and interior ministry have identified, arrested and interrogated four people in connection with the issue, he noted. Earlier in the day, the Iranian envoy vehemently rejected allegations leveled by his Israeli counterpart against the Islamic Republic, saying the Tel Aviv regime would never be able to achieve its dreams for the West Asia region, Press TV reported. The comments came after Israel's ambassador to Baku claimed that Iran oppresses its religious and ethnic minorities and targets Jews in other countries, and said Israel, the United States, and Azerbaijan invest in our diversity and tolerance.